that does lead to blocking it a little bit more there. That's it. This is so much closer already. I have to really think about something I'm doing. It'd be a bait.
Yeah.
So if I did that to get that forward and you went there, it'd be something like that. But if I actually wasn't ready to do that and I do like an attack first and I was here, I can't get that back in time.
Yeah, exactly.
The more square I am, the more I can pick either side more ambidextrous. But it also, it's hard because you need to have the lean to take away the stomach and the hand shot. Like this, but the more of a lean, the harder it is to get that rotation on. So I find that I end up like, if you went for this shoulder, I'm gonna have to do that and almost fall. Whether it's that, or you do the same one and do that and fall backwards. So you have to, it feels really awkward and off balance until you take a step, but always do the twist first.
Yeah.
Fair questions though. That, yeah, really bring that elbow to the middle. It feels really awkward at first, but the more that floats out, the more people start to swat, and the more they go side on. I start to feel a gap to come over, and like the shoulder like or something. It's almost a full 90 degrees when you rotate, but that's almost 45 when I feel a little further.
Yeah, there we go.
So I think you actually had the turn on that one, and I think this was here, and I've almost gone bang like that. If you do the full 90, that just feels like that. It's like, you know, the hooking shots that Cade does? You guys get the block on this a lot? Like, oh yeah, like that. You guys get that? But then he kicks the foot out and goes round. If, as he does that shot, if I face this way, it doesn't matter, and then you're lined up to that.
Yeah.
So like, that's the, once again, that's what I'm saying, like, you can comfortably turn to about 45, and then anything past that, you feel off balance, but that's actually the right reaction. So when you feel that off balance, that's considered that down angle or anti.
Yeah.
I always have to focus on whatever side the foot is pulling. With my right foot, I really, this one's natural. I can just get off by grip like that foot pretty easy. This is the hard one. Same if I all of a sudden switch, because I do that as well. I'm really focusing on this one now. That's not bad for an entry, because as you come in, that side extends, which is nice. So I almost think of like right foot forward, I'm almost like more defensive coming around. The other one's more offensive. So. You're too upright.
Yeah, okay.
You need a bit more of that lean, and then your hand being up high is actually letting me go too easily. It almost looks like I'm aiming at your hand and then coming up to your head because it's close together. Yeah. Bringing it lower means you can see which one I'm going for a bit more. And also will take away that target a little bit, which now means that I'm mostly going for the head. That actually makes it easier to defend because you're only defending one thing instead of two. Yeah. So I'm like, have that little bit more of a lean, go a little bit further back. Yeah, probably about there.
Okay.
That way, and then same thing as before. I'm going to come in to like almost a range where you could just like probably just fall and just land longer stuff. I almost want to show you it coming in and out. And it's almost getting. If you don't go for a skill, it's because it's like I'm hiding behind my blade. So if that skill doesn't work, then I put this on the shoulder, and then I'll be doing the same thing around here. Still need that lane and have that a bit lower. Now it's dangerous. But once again, the whole Engano bait range stuff is dangerous.
Yeah.
But yeah. This will get you really good against like stabs even with the machete and the katana. Because if you get used to it with the knife and how fast it is with the knife and getting those shoulders going, that looks like it's really good for the like the hip and shoulder movement for stabs. And then DOS Mandos katana is really good for all the relocations for like the footwork and stuff. Yeah. And if you add both those to machete, you just become really like just comfortable. Your Largo machete is looking good though. Even though you cut the hand there, if you instead just, no, I was gonna say you had this gear already, if you rolled, you could have got a kill shot.
Yeah.
It's something that, it's something John's been getting annoyed at himself. Like, that's still good because in a self defense situation, you just chop the fingers and they drop the knife. So I like that as well. But if that, that's where Ray really starts playing hand battles. So, like, if he realizes you like the hand stuff, you get about 20, 30 counters and you can, like, try to move, he'll go here and as you go to cut it, he does like those ones and like starts to play like Scooby battles, or he does that full back one. It's like as you go past, if you don't hit, then bang, like, yeah. He's a lot faster and intricate with that stuff, so just be careful with it. But it's like, once again, self-defense wise, you'd be sweet. Just against those higher level moves that you'd be like, all right, that would be a counter for them. Where if instead you just roll, then they'd have to roll and it'll go into the like next part. But yeah, exactly. Nice. Might have gone through the hand, but you never know. No, I was saying, might have actually.
Straight most of the
time. Yeah, straight through the fingers. But it would have been face, not throat.
Yeah.
So I'm like, it's going to suck, but like, I think it's still be fighting. Yeah. It's the same with John, mate. You got a nice scar, but still going. Good. Yeah. So you can almost go for it and then just fall off the line.
Yeah.
This is so annoying trying to pick the side.
Yeah.
And you're like, if I pick wrong, I die.
Alright, last hit. Switch to DOS Mandos.
Yep.
That doesn't count.
Oh, nice. Shit, that sounds good. Gotcha.
Honestly, once again, feeling really good with it. It's mostly getting into the medium and Garnier bait range.
Yeah.
But nice, man.